What's good, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Buddha, back at it again with another video, and today I'm bringing you my most viewed video ever. You guys seem to love my last AliExpress haul, and I thought, why not do another one? Because I have accumulated so many different items, like I'm like, I gotta do another video. Like, that's my most viewed video. I'll be a fool not to do it, right? I have a lot of nice things to show you guys, so I'm excited. Alright, so the first thing I'm going to start off with is the lashes that I have on today. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but I have on lashes. They look like that. Alright, it came in a set of 5 pair for 77 cents, literally. No tax, no nothing. And it came fast. And I love these lashes. They're easy to apply. They're clear stripped. So the strip that holds the lashes together isn't black. It's clear, so I love that about that, because the black line across my eye just don't look cute. I have little eyes. The next thing is my bundles. Dang, I left the wig head all the way over there. All right, I'll be back. I ordered some bundles off of AliExpress, and I put them together and made a wig. I also ordered a closure. That's my band. I put an orange band, you guys, but you can't see it, so I don't really care. My mother said I look tacky like that, but you can't see it when it's on because it's all the way back here. But anyways, this is the bundles and the closure. You see, they move fabulous. And the closure, I plucked it a little tiny bit. I didn't even do too much. And yeah, so if you want to know more about this hair and where, what vendor I got it from, just comment down below and I'll do a separate video on that. Let me let my sis sit right here because my sis here is sitting. Hold up. Boom. Next thing I got is this bag. Now, I'm gonna put what it looks like in the picture, and then I'm gonna put what it, show y'all how mine looks. My mom took mine, and sis plays herself. She beat this bag up. Like, this bag came with like a little pouch that was right here with nice writing, looking like Yeezy vibes type of thing, looking like Supreme type thing. And she just took it off kindly. Mind you, this is my bag. This bag was only $4.69, and I love this bag. It looks so cute when you wear it small like this, and you know, with like a top like this. Boom, feel me? Like, yeah, this is a cute bag. Sis played herself. Like, I'm gonna order me another one. So next thing is something I'm wearing, and it's this watch. Ooh, icy, feel me? It got like the fake Gucci little band on it. I love this watch. Every time I wear this watch, I catfish somebody. Like, they're always like, yo, where you get your watch from? You fly. I'd be like, chill. Like, this light. I'm trying to act like it's real. It's not real, y'all. It's $3. This cost me $2.66, and I love the white little part of it, and then it goes into like a little nice little Gucci little thing. I love it. Next thing I got is this bodysuit, and first of all, let me just let y'all know that I don't have any chest, and I tell y'all that all the time. I literally have no chest at all. It doesn't give me cleavage. Nothing gives me cleavage or anything, so I take that into consideration all the time. The straps were too long. If you see, I took it in, like I sewed it across. I love this. I will order it again and kindly take it right in again. I don't mind. And it looks like this is shorts, and you'll see it on the in the try on. This is cute, y'all. Like, work alley. And this cost me $11.77. Not expensive at all, y'all. Like, get y'all bodysuit, and they got a nude one, y'all. They got a nude one. I'm ordering that. And y'all know I'm cheap, so I'm not ordering them together. So I ordered the black one, and that was mad months ago, and now I'm gonna order the beige one. The next thing is this white top, which y'all not gonna really be able to see what it's about. But I did wear this in my last video with my little sister Leah. I'm not sure if it was the lit playlist video, or we did two videos, but I don't know which one it was in. This neck part fits, but this back piece, it doesn't fit. And this ties in the front. You'll see it in the try. It's hard to explain. But I'll also show you that I tie it in the back. And it still looks fine. Like, it doesn't look tacky. And this was $3.04. When y'all see it on, y'all gonna be like, nah, son. Like, nah. Like, when I try it on, y'all gonna gag. Like, y'all gonna be like, all right, sis got her bag, okay? Sis found the cute goods for the $3, okay? This, and then, y'all, I never get anything bad from AliExpress. Like, I watch these AliExpress hauls and I see everybody like, oh, it was horrible, the hair was horrible, this was horrible, the top was horrible, and I never get anything that's horrible until now. This is a flare leg top. This is really a this is a flare leg top. Like, this does not fit anything like what it looked like in the picture. Even my little sister, she has big boobs, so I'm not even gonna blame it on my boobs. She has big boobs and it still doesn't fit her. The straps don't fit and the body part don't fit. Like, throw the whole shirt away. And the shirt was cheap, so I'm not even mad. I can't even be mad. The shirt was $2.81. The material, it's a no for me. Got this waist trainer. It was $10.79. This waist trainer is the waist trainer of life, okay? If you need a cheap waist trainer, this has you snatched. When I mean snatched, I mean snatched. It has you snatched, okay? When I try it on in the try-on, y'all gonna see it. It has you like, and guess what? I can't wear it more than 5 minutes. I'd be like, ugh. And that's why I got this roll. This is a happy roll. No shade. This is a happy little roll, and I don't mind. What a little happy little roll, Jimmy. The next thing I got is this top that comes with, yes, yeah, it comes with this and a pair of shorts, biker shorts. That's what y'all call them, biker shorts, fashion over shorts. Yeah, those type of shorts. And they fit cute, y'all. This outfit, when I wore this, everybody was like, where you got it from? And I learned my lesson, y'all. I gotta stop being stingy. So I just told everybody, like, I got them from AliExpress or whatever. This little set was only $9.94. And they got mad colors of this. They got, like, blue. They got orange. They got green. But I'm a black girl, so not, like, skin color. But I like the color black. The next thing I got, I wore to LA. And everybody was going crazy over it. And it's a thong bathing suit, you guys, and it's fab. Like, hold up, it's fab. And it comes with this little bandeau top. The only thing I would say was this kept rolling and the white part kept showing, and that could have been because it's too small, or I don't know, but I liked it, whatever. It was cute, but the bottoms is baggy, y'all. It's a little baggy. And that could be because I don't got, you know, a big butt or something. I don't know. But I still love it. I still wear it. It's still mine. Next thing is this. Dang, my wire is not in it. But y'all know the tops that got the wire, the strong wire inside with the little sleeve like this. It's hard to see. But I'll put it in the try-on portion. But I love this top. Like, every time I wear this, everybody be like, bitch, you ate it. You look good. I'll be like, thanks. What's good? That top is cute though, y'all. Y'all should get that top. That top was only $7.58. Everywhere I go, somebody's always like, this top is like a conversation starter. Like, it's not a time that I didn't wear this top that somebody didn't ask me where I got it from. And this top is half, one side is longer than the other, and it was made like that. One side, I guess, is a crop top, one side is a regular shirt. I don't know, but it's fab, y'all. I love this top. It's cute. And you just wear this with like a nice pair of biker pants or something, some biker shorts, nice Yeezys or whatever, a little nice little bag going across your body and call it a day for me. Yeah. $6.60. Next outfit I've never worn because the top is too big for me. Unfortunately, little boobs don't matter. What you call that? Halter. Halter top. It's too big and my nipples show right through it. Like, I gotta figure out a way to wear this because. No. And it got bottoms to it. It came with bottoms to it. So the whole entire set together was $7.25, which wasn't bad. And these is inside out, but I don't have the energy to turn them the right side. Same difference on the other side. So I like the pants. The pants fit cute. And I just didn't wear the pants because I had no top to go with it. I'm gonna figure it out though. I'm gonna wear it. Next thing, y'all. When y'all see me try this on, hold your laughing, because I know how to fight. No shade. Hold your laughs. Hold the laughs. I know how to fight. Look at this. Y'all could just Y'all tell me what it look like. This is the shorts and it's... Sorry y'all, my camera died, but I'm back. And back to this Oompa Loompa, okay? What is this? Allie, who did y'all, this look like, you know the YouTubers that be using the blow up suits and doing weird stuff inside the big blow up machine suit things? This was what that looks like. Like, what is this? Who did they think size small was fitting in this? This is horrible. I gave this to my mother. I don't know if it fit her or not, but it's supposed to be like the little halter bodysuit shorts type thing. First of all, the material is that cheap alley spandex material. It's a no. And oh, that bodysuit was $7.99, by the way, so I didn't lose that much money. The next thing I got was this off the shoulder, one sleeve off the shoulder type thing. It looks like this, and this long sleeve. I don't wear this top that much. I don't know if it's because I don't have any chest or if it's because of something else. I don't know. It's not ugly. Like, the top is nice. And I don't know. It was a good price. It wasn't like cheap or like too expensive. It was $7 for this top, but I don't know, y'all. It's like, ooh. It's like, it's cute, but I don't wear it. You know you got those cute shorts in your drawer that you just don't wear? This is one of them. Like, the next thing I got is these socks. And I only found one right now. I think the other one is in the laundry, but they're kid socks. And they're like ribbed. And I'll show y'all how they fit on the try on part. But I got these because I like this color beige, and when I wear my Yeezy inspired sneakers, I like to wear these with them. Just a sock. And the sock was $2, so it's not that much money, and it was cute, so I got it. The next thing I got is these jeans. My favorite pair of jeans. When I go on my drawer, my mother be like, "You dragging it, you running them pants, you running them. I'm about to hide them." Like, I wear them so much, my mother want to hide them from me. Like, I love these jeans. And they just have the little stripe things on the side. The material, like, y'all, when y'all see me try these on, it's going to get bitch. Hips don't lie, okay? Hips don't lie. They fab. Like, these jeans, and when I wear them, everybody be like, "Where you got those jeans from?" And I'm not being stingy. Like, I told y'all, I'm not being stingy no more. I tell the girls AliExpress, and they just... Why nobody like AliExpress? They get so like, AliExpress, you shop there? Yeah, sure do. The last thing I got was this bra. I did not wear this. I bought it so I can go to LA with, and I didn't wear it, but I like this top. It fits me really good. It's cute, and it go with my watch. Like, what? Who won't tell me what? Hold up. Sis is walking around, Gucci's out. And it was only $2.81, y'all. This is mad cute. I love this top. Like, with those biker shorts that I got from Allie that went with this top, I can wear those biker shorts with this and tear it up, okay? Throughout this whole entire haul, I only had about two things that I will say is trash. Like, right off the bat, could throw it out, throw it in the garbage, and I would not care. I gave the white crop top that I didn't like to Aaliyah. It doesn't fit her that well either, but I guess she gonna make it work, how it make it work. And I gave that bodysuit to my mom, and she's beasting for it. But other than that, that's all I got from AliExpress. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on that notification bell. I have another video that I'm gonna put out before this. And that is a video of me cleaning my room. So it's like, I guess, a mini room tour, whatever you wanna call it. I cleaned my entire room. It was a hot mess. That's number one. It was bad. Bad, bad. So, just go to my channel and flood up all my views and my likes and my comments. Just tear me up so I can say, "Hey, girl, we friends. We friends. You liked all my videos. We friends." Okay? But thanks for watching. I love you guys so much. And I hope you enjoyed the video. So, yeah. See ya. Comment down below some other video ideas that you guys want to see as well. Love you guys. Bye. Cause I never thought I'd ever hear me say that you're scaring me, but I'm a baby.
baby, so come and kiss up on me. You, your lover.